And a man has died in a crash on Interstate 69 in Hopkins County. The sheriff's office says between Nortonville and Dawson Springs, 44-year-old Stephen Kinder lost control while driving north and went off the road. His vehicle hit a rock wall and then flipped off of I-69. Kinder was pronounced dead at the scene. A passenger in the vehicle was not injured. Deputies say the road was diced over at the time of the crash. Neither were wearing seatbelts.